Oh, Thank you so much. There was a lot of fucked up versions of favorite pieces of ours that we can never learn to play.
Mongezi Feza's great You Ain't Gonna Know Me Cause You Think You Know Me. We actually played. Lightning Bolt, Ride the Skies. Have Love Will Travel, I guess it was. Some sort of love. What else? Haunted by Norman Howard, great Cleveland trumpet player who played with Albert Einer. And me and Joe was in the territory of some other Einer-esque shit. The next piece is something different.
We're going to play something as kind of a tribute to a wonderful Texas saxophonist who just was awarded a Pulitzer Prize for his sound grammar recording, Ornette Coleman. And he's a wonderful man who has long deserved this. I also want to make a little shout out to my very good friend Pauline Oliveros, who received a resounding Vision Award last night. She's here. This is a piece that I wrote a while back called Old Eyes, and it's kind of a description of Ornette Coleman. If you look at his face, look at his eyes sometime, and there's something very special about it. An attempt to paint that portrait.